There he goes. Up the middle. Base hit. Seager can waltz home. Here comes score. Jones. Oh, boy. He will score easily. Jones spreading around. And the Mariners get two. Cano. A two-run stand-up double. The Mariners add on here at the bottom of the seventh. Another hit for Robinson Cano. Closing in on 2,000.
And he'll pick up a couple of RBIs because Jones was on the move. But a solid line drive base hit. Trout typically would be able to cut this ball off, but it's just hit too hard.